This is an easy low-carb snack idea that takes 5 minutes or less to make. Take a cucumber, cut it in half lengthwise, remove the seeds using a spoon, and then blot any excess moisture with a paper towel. Spread on some softened cream cheese, then mashed avocado before sprinkling on everything bagel seasoning or just some sesame seeds. This is salt-free seasoning, so I also add some flaky sea salt.